Overseas now to Afghanistan, where the U.S. is stepping up airstrikes against Taliban positions ahead of the full withdrawal of American troops. Senior foreign correspondent Ian Pannell has the latest. Good morning, Ian.
Yeah, George, that's right. Three major cities now under assault by the militants. And a U.S. official telling ABC News that American warplanes launching airstrikes every day for roughly the last 2 weeks. The fighting now heaviest in Lashkargah, in Helmand, in the south of the country, which you may remember used to be the base for American and British forces. There's now street-to-street fighting going on there. America's top general admitting the Taliban now control more than half of the 400 districts in the country, and it's a Taliban who have strategic momentum. An Afghan general who's leading the fight down in the south now saying Al-Qaeda and other foreign fighters are helping the Taliban. America's withdrawal, of course, expected to be over with by the end of this month, and is now planning to expand that emergency visa program for Afghans. But the situation is dire. Ever since that deal was announced with the Taliban, the violence has exploded, major advances by the militants, and we're now seeing hundreds of thousands of people being forced from their homes. And George, in 20 years of covering this war, I've never seen the situation look quite as dire as it does this morning.
It is such a desperate situation. You're exactly right. Okay, Ian, thanks very much.